I'm on location in downtown Charlotte, North Carolina, where I'm standing near one of my favorite Civil War markers because it's one of the quirkiest.
Here along the corner of South Tryon and 4th Streets, in front of a restaurant and the First Citizens Bank building, a brass marker lies embedded in the sidewalk. It was on this spot, on April 18, 1865, that Jefferson Davis, fleeing from the federal forces that had captured Richmond, was giving a speech when someone handed him a telegraph informing him of Lincoln's death. I asked Bert Dunkerly, who wrote about the episode in his book To the Bitter End, how Davis received the news.
Davis was upset by it and bothered by it. I think Davis realized that although Lincoln is the enemy, Lincoln probably would have been easier to work with in terms of seeing the war end. Now that there would be a new political leader for the United States government and the retribution and revenge that might come with Lincoln's assassination, that changed everything with what was going to happen.
Davis and the cabinet stayed in Charlotte only a few days before breaking up for good. A state historical marker commemorates the event. A monument did too once, but it had been temporarily removed when I was there because of construction. Among downtown Charlotte's many other markers, there's also a nearby monument to Confederate cabinet member Judah Benjamin.